my own puntak. As you can see, raining again. And we do it together. My wife is very active. Sometimes she don't have a patience. There is a lumber already. Only two, those little ones still missing. Otherwise, it's very good. Okay, now we have a two hard working day behind. Yesterday, day before that was the day when lumber should be come, but it was one day delay. So yesterday they bring lumber here, and I was here taking lumber and put everything ready here. And today we, like I saw already, we have now two footings there, but we take two less gravel and sand, so we need more. Then we can continue, put all the corners and middle, those footings. But wood is here, but it's not all. But this is how system is here. If you order 4x4, can be anything. Actually, this is the best one. Jamelina is there under, and it's very, very half of the 4x4, but that's what we have and that we have to use. Hope tomorrow is not raining, so we can make. By the way, here is Solecnum. After Solecnum, there is without that coconut, and this is after. So it's getting quite dark, but when it's dry, it's little lighter color. But dark brown. Probably Jamelina is very different because it's almost white. If you compare coconut. But maybe we need to put two times that protection. So that is what we have now. I'm very happy that we have friends who are helping us. It was, if you, there is the rice fields on the other side, there was the place. There is no any even footpath, really good. And they have bring all this wood and those covers we use. We build fence, those. And they bring already little coconut leaves, what we can use, making roof. This house roof, we put bamboo, but there is the big pen. That I think we use the coconut leaf, it's enough. Okay, now I have to still drive home. Tomorrow morning I try to make video how it's driving here, because 6 hours working here is same than driving here and back home. Especially like today we have a 40 kilos sack of concrete, what is now no even half anymore. And our motor can take 25 their back box. That was too much, so it's a little broken and it's going to down. The suspension is very soft, so it's not working. Working with our motorcycle, but my wife was sitting top of that sack back of me and it was little terrifying. Halfway it started raining and it takes 1.5 hour. Normally it's 40 minutes only driving here. Today not so nice, but that is the part of the game here in Philippines. Thanks for watching and see you next time.